Alright, I'm using this ball because it's a spine ball. Throw it, it's a reaction, it's not going to go straight back. It's going to hit the wall and come any direction, that's why you use it. Different than when you do it against the ceiling, it's a lot better too. But just those drills, what you're doing, ball drills, very simple. Right here, do that stuff with a spine ball, a reaction ball, easy. Power, explosion, plyometrics, get it done, no matter what.